Hey guys, it's Jessica. It's the best time of year. It's basically the holidays. I have 10 products that are under $25 from Sephora. No, this is not sponsored. I bought them with my own money. I'm just so excited. The holidays are almost here. And I love doing gift guide videos. I'm planning to do maybe more than one this year. So this one is just gonna be it's specific. It is under $25 and it is only sold at Sephora. Well, some of these might be sold elsewhere, I don't know. But I bought them through Sephora's website. So I will have everything linked below. I'm gonna do these in order of price. So the cheapest thing I have that's a gift set is $18. And like I said, it goes up to $25. So there are 10 little sets. Let's get into it. Oh, and subscribe before we get into it, please. I was so excited when this box came in. Am I being infectious right now? Because I'm so excited about the holidays. Calm down, Jesse. Anyway, so I was so excited when I got the Sephora box at my door because I looked in and I'm like, oh my gosh, everything's like in cute little like gifty packaging. I'm like, ugh, why is it so like, I don't know why. Okay, so first thing, this was $18 and pretty much everything I'm showing you is something I've tried before and I think is really good and that's why I'm recommending it because there's a lot to wade through in the gifts section of the Sephora website, just like on Ulta's website, etc. So, but these were ones that I've tried and I really like for the most part. So this one was from Briogeo. It's their Mystical Minis Revive and Repair Duo. So in this, it has my freaking favorite product of theirs, their Don't Despair Repair Deep Conditioning Mask. And then it also has their Charcoal and Coconut Oil Micro Exfoliating Shampoo. I actually have that in my shower right now, like the full size. These are amazing products. They're small, but here's the thing. I need a little box cutter. Guys, look at this little Hello Kitty box cutter. I am annoying myself in this video. I bought it on Amazon. If I can find it, I'll link it. But it's so cute. I love these products. Briogeo is kind of expensive, but they're one of those hair care brands that they use really good ingredients and they leave out really yucky ingredients. So these are little babies. There is the deep conditioning mask, which I use a couple times a week. I'm out of it right now. But it's got a really nice smell, good ingredients, and you just put it in, it's a deep conditioner, you leave it in for a few minutes and then just rinse it out, and I feel like my hair, it brushes out tangles easier when I have it. I feel like my ends look more together, especially when I know I need to get a haircut. I just got my hair cut the other day, I really needed it. Anyway, then the Scalp Revival Exfoliating Shampoo. This is something I'll use maybe once or twice, sometimes a week, usually just once. But it's one of those things that really cleans your hair. It's squeaky clean when you're done with it. And it's got this like minty, pepperminty smell. Tyler uses it too, and we both really like it. This was one that I didn't initially like when I tried it. And I think I've even mentioned that maybe in an empties video or something. But the more I tried it, I tried a second one. I was like, actually, I really do like it. So it, like I said, it just really cleans the hair and it really is, supposedly it's good for your scalp, which is great. I'm dealing with postpartum hair loss. So I feel like anything I can do to like stimulate my scalp is probably a good thing. I don't know, maybe it's not. But I think this is so cute. And so if you have a beauty lover in your family or you yourself have just been wanting to try it, this is a great way to do it. And I just think it's so cute as well. Okay, this might be the most exciting one I have to talk about. This one is $20 and it's from Lancome and it's their Monsieur Big Mascara Set. I just looked up the price of this is a full-size mascara in there and I just looked up the price of the full-size Monsieur Big. It's $25. So for $20, you're getting the full-size mascara and you're getting their Bifacile Double Action Eye Makeup Remover. Now, this kind of eye makeup remover is not my cup of tea just because I always go with the cleansing balm. But it's still really good. And if you've got like eyelash glue on, it does a great job removing it. But even if it didn't come with that, it's $20 for the full size mascara that's normally $25. This mascara is a great one. First of all, is this packaging not the cutest thing you've ever seen? But the mascara, I have one open right now in my everyday makeup drawer. Let me show you the wand. I love that I say the term everyday makeup drawer like that's a normal thing. Like no normal person other than us weirdos here on YouTube and you guys that watch us, we're all weirdos together. But I feel like no normal person would hear everyday makeup drawer and even know what that means. They're like, wait, you mean your makeup bag? What are you talking about? But I know you guys know what I mean. So it's a kind of a traditional wand. It's not a silicone rubbery wand. It's more of a natural bristle, which I prefer. It does a great job volumizing. It separates it. I think it volumizes better than it separates and it holds a curl really, really well. So if you're more concerned about curled volumized lashes, you're going to love this. If you're more concerned about like length and definition, this probably isn't the mascara for you, but this is totally my kind of mascara. Is this my favorite mascara in the whole wide world? No. Because the Charlotte Tilbury $32 Legendary Lashes Volume 2 mascara is my favorite. I'll link it below. I wish it were cheaper. I need to buy another one. Anyway, this is a great mascara and I just can't get over $20 for this. It's fantastic. Okay, next. These next few are $24 each and then the last ones are all $25 each. This one I just talked about in my how to clean makeup brushes and sponges and like testing out a bunch of different ways to clean them. And this is my favorite one. So it's the Cinema Secrets Makeup Brush Cleanser. This is $24 and it comes with, this is why I was like, it comes with the little tin I was talking about. I was telling you guys in that video, I like to pour whatever cleanser I'm using in a tin. And this is the one I have. That way I can just dip the brush in it and then clean it. It comes with it. I'm like, oh my gosh. So for $24, you get this and then you also get the actual cleanser. So technically, you're supposed to use this without water. I know people were coming for me. You're supposed to use it without water as more of a quick spot clean. Like you could spray it on your brushes, dip it in there, wipe it off really fast and be done. I use it with water and guess what guys? My brushes are freaking clean. So I love using it that way. I know you're not supposed to, it's rinse free. I know, but that's just the way I use it, okay? I freaking love this stuff. It's very strong smelling, but it does dissipate after a while, but I do feel like my brushes, when I clean them with this, I can smell it, but I don't really mind the smell once it's dry. At first when you smell it, you'll be like, whoa, but it's not that bad, I promise. I really love this stuff. Now I have more because I ran out. Honestly, I just need to buy, geez, I just need to buy the giant, they sell like a giant one. I need to buy that again. I fly through this stuff, but it is so good. So $24 for both. I think that's awesome. This next one is what I'm wearing on my lips today. So it's from Nudestix, which I've recently tried a couple of their products. I'm really liking what I've tried. And I'm always surprised that I don't hear more people talking about this. But for $24, you get this set of three. It's their gel lip and cheek balm. I only use it on my lips. I haven't tried it on my cheeks. But the shade I'm wearing today, let me pull this little info sheet. First of all, I think Nudestix is so cool that it comes in these cute little tins that you can reuse for things. Like this size would be great for like, if you're traveling, bobby pins and hair ties, done. Q-tips, done, like whatever. I think that's really cool. But it comes with three shades of their little gel lipsticks. So they look like this. I think they're just so cute. I am wearing, which one did I put on? I put on J Mama. That's like, would be a good nickname for me. The term gel is perfect for these because it really, they're almost like glossy. They're not, but they kind of are. It's the coolest formula. I really, really like this formula. I've tried their like matte lip crayons and those are amazing, but they definitely dry down. So if you're not into that, like I now use mine. I have like a full size one of theirs. I now use it for, like I'll put gloss on top of it. You know what I mean? So this next shade it comes with is Crave, which is a little bit deeper than that one, more of like a berry tone. And then the last one is Babe, which is peachier. So I thought, oh my gosh, like these are an amazing formula. It's three different, really very different colors. And it's just so comfortable. And it comes in the cute little tin. And really, you're probably never gonna run out of this. Like, well, although that J Mama color, that's like exactly, and look, it just is like so healthy on the lips. Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm in like a renaissance of discovering amazing products right now. But it comes with a little sharpener in these. So you have that in there, put the cute little lid on and boom, you've got it. So highly recommend $24 for three very different shades for an amazing formula. The next thing is also $24. It's from Nudestix again, but it's their eye trio. So this one comes with three shades. And these, this is one example of ones I actually have not tried their eye crayons. Oh my gosh. Okay. It's that same almost formula where it's just like zoom, 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 like so creamy. This is the shade Copper. No smell. I don't know why they would have a smell, but okay. This one's in the shade Chocolate. This is more of a matte. These are so freaking creamy. Oh my gosh. And then this is the shade Burnish, which is like a champagne. Oh my gosh. I feel like that's one that like you could easily put in your inner corner. Of course, I already have something there, but oh my gosh. Okay, so just as creamy. Again, I feel like it's so cute. It comes with the same little sharpener in your little tin there. It's in the fall. I'm pumped about this next one. This one's also $24, and it's the Verb Ghost Oil and the Verb Ghost Hairspray. So here's the deal. You guys got me onto the Verb. Let me open this, because I'm actually out of it, and I'm excited to have it again. You guys got me onto the Verb Ghost Oil, and I used it up, and it's literally this incredibly lightweight oil that what I do is when I get out of the shower and I've towel dried my hair, I will squirt some, like, 3 or 4 pumps into my hand and run it through my hair from, like, here down. I don't like to put it in the near the roots because my hair would get super oily, like, right away. But it does a great job of sealing the cuticle of your hair. Your hair dries faster because of the oil, and it helps you kind of comb through your hair a little bit better. And it's so lightweight, and that's what's so amazing. It doesn't weigh my hair down, so when I'm blow drying or heat styling, whatever I'm doing, I feel like my hair is like bouncy and light. It doesn't feel like I've put on a thick oil onto my hair. So if you've had that problem, you will freaking love this. But it was $24, and you also get this full-size hairspray. So these are both their full-size product. And I was like, 12 bucks, 12 bucks, that's not bad. I think, let me check the price on the Ghost Oil itself.
Oh!
I'm trying to fix the lighting in here, and that poor little plant just like broke back there. Okay. So the Ghost Oil itself is $16 for this size, the full size, and this hairspray is $16. So it would typically be $32 and you're getting it for $24. That's a win in my book. So again, I don't know how the hairspray performs. I'm excited because I love this, and this says it's weightless and it's brushable texture. That sounds exactly like what I like, but you guys know I'm a true blue fan of my masterpiece bedhead hairspray, and I own like 7 of them right now. Actually, that's not true. I own like 2 and I need to buy more. But I'm excited to try this regardless. So yay. All right. The next ones are all $25 each. So this one is the Drunk Elephant Out of Office little trio. Yes. Trio of skincare products. Now here's the deal. Skincare is expensive and Drunk Elephant is no exception. It is a very expensive skincare line in my opinion. However, I have literally tried most of the line. I'm working on a video in the far future because I've still got a couple more products to try. I have loved so much of what I've tried. So I thought if you've never tried Drunk Elephant before and you were wanting to try it, but you were like, okay, I don't want to buy one product for like $60 and then what if I don't like it? This is an awesome way. You spend 25 bucks, which is still expensive, but you're getting to try 3 of their products. So in this, you're trying 3 of my favorites. The De-Bronzy Anti-Pollution Sunshine Serum. You're trying the Virgin Marula Luxury Facial Oil and their Lippy Balm, which I own like 2 of. I have like 1 in here and then 1, I think, in my bathroom. It's a really nice lip balm. So I thought that was such a fun gift idea. They're cute little travel size, but again, even if you're not traveling, just to try them out, I think that is awesome. The De-Bronzy Anti-Pollution Serum, I'll sometimes mix this with like a lotion before I put on foundation. I've put it on alone as well. You can do anything. And actually, this Lippy Balm is the full size. I thought it would be the trial. This is the full size. I own like 2 of these. It's a really like, it's a wide lip balm. So you just like go and it's just like covered and it's really, really moisturizing. And I really, the facial oil, I am suffering from some dry skin as the weather changes. And I've been putting it on, especially up here a lot the past week, and it's helped so much. So highly recommend this. Love this so much. So the next one is also $25. It's from Stila. It's their Glitter on the Go Glitter and Glow Liquid Eyeshadow Set. I love these. Let me go grab mine because I'm going to keep this all together because I'm not going to keep this one. Now, ironically, the shade I have is not one that's in here, but I just want to give you an idea of the formula. So these are glitter shadows that are kind of suspended in like a cream. They're so beautiful. This one's the shade Jezebel that I own. It's not in this trio, but is that not the most beautiful thing you've freaking ever seen? These are gorgeous. Now this is actually, I'm now remembering, this is actually not the Glitter and Glow. It's like their, yeah, Shimmer and Glow, which I actually prefer this formula, but these are super glittery, super beautiful. It's the same kind of applicator. And what I do with these kinds of products is I'll actually get it onto my finger and just tap it on the lid. And especially for the holidays and New Year's, it's so glittery. And typically there's not a crazy amount of fallout. I do feel like there's a little bit of fallout with these, but it's nothing that would completely deter me from using these ever, you know what I mean? But that's kind of why I prefer the Shimmer and Glow a little bit more, but it's a great deal. And if you know someone that would love this, this is one of those products that you'd probably never use the full size up. So having 3 different shades of smaller sizes, I think is kind of ideal, really. So the next one's also 25. It's from Marc Jacobs. And this is their Cream and Sugar Nude Lip Trio. So this comes with their gel lip liner, comes with one of their, a small size of one of their lipsticks, which their cream lipsticks are one of my favorite formulas of all time. And then one of their lip glosses, which I also love. So I'm not gonna swatch these because I'm also gonna pass this on, but I kind of wanted to show it to you. So it has the gloss, what shade is this gloss in? Let me just kind of pull it out of here. It's in the shade Cream and Sugar. And then the lipstick is in the shade Cream and Sugar. Oh, I didn't realize it was like a whole, I knew it was called that, but I didn't know that's the name of everything. Yeah, they're all literally in the shade Cream and Sugar. But these, all three of these formulas are amazing. $25 for these, again, you're probably not gonna use any of these up. Maybe the lip liner, because they're super creamy and I feel like you have to sharpen them a lot, but they're gorgeous. So I thought that is an amazing deal for that. And if you've never tried the Marc Jacobs formulas, especially of their lipstick, you have to. They're so beautiful. I love them so much. So the last one is also $25. This one's from Nails Inc. London, which is a great nail polish brand. And I loved the packaging of this. I couldn't believe this was $25. Comes with three full-size nail polishes. They are so pretty. There's this like gorgeous kind of nude color called Full Coverage. Oh my gosh. And then they have this kind of more metallic peachy gold tone called Queen Contour. And then they have this really pretty kind of sheerish gold called Strobe of Genius. And I thought, wow, $25 for three full size of the Nails Inc. formula. It's a beautiful formula. They even give you some ideas to like do different looks with it. So like you could do, you know, put tape on and maybe put a little bit of the color on the tip, things like that. But I thought that was a great deal. And then it's so like holiday-y. And then the tin is totally reusable. It's a really nice tin. So if you stayed this long, congratulations, because I'm doing a giveaway. So I've got five of these gift sets here that I'm gonna be passing on to you guys. These are the ones I figured you'd be the most excited about. Let me show you which ones. So this is the Drunk Elephant Trio. I'll be giving that away. The Marc Jacobs Lip Trio, the Stila Glitter on the Go Trio, the Briogeo, I feel like all of these rhyme, Briogeo Trio, no, the duo of the deep conditioning mask and the shampoo, and then also the full-size Monsieur Big and the little makeup remover. So those five products all bundled together, one of you guys can win. So if you'd be interested in entering, check out the ways to enter down in the description box below. Good luck. And I hope you guys are having a great kind of early holiday season. Have you decorated already? Good luck entering, and if you enjoyed, I hope you'll subscribe as well, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.